warmed up. We're almost warmed up. Quite thick enough for it. What am I pulling out? Alright, so we're gonna go out and pull some logs out of the woods so we can cut them up there. We're gonna put this 700 to work. Start yanking logs out. Get all these branches hooked on trees out here. Doesn't pull very good. Pretty good. I just wish this four-wheeler had power steering, because I mean 2013's new enough to have power steering, but and it does okay without it. But that's the thing with the four-wheelers, just if you're hearing a little bit of grunting, like the engine seems to be a little straining or anything, just shift it into low when you're towing or you're driving. Like if you're going up a hill or something and that engine seems to be working just a little bit more, just switch it right over to low and give it a little more RPMs to work through that. That really helps. Regulator. Alright, so just driving along with that high RPMs, I'm wondering if the voltage regulator is going out or is out or something, because it's showing me volt up on the gauge whenever I've got it up at RPM. So I'll have to look at that. Alright guys, well, we got a pretty good pile here, seeing what this 700 can do here out in the woods, four-wheel drive and ITP mud lights on there. Hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe down below so you don't miss the next video, and I'll see you there.